There you are, you little gray bastard.
Jimmy is a man who has it all. A thriving restaurant.
Cindy, it's pronounced carpaccio, not crappuccino.
Adoring women.
How's it feel to be the prettiest girl in the room? How's it feel to be the prettiest girl in the room?
And nothing holding him down.
Don't get me wrong, I love my life, but I'd give it all up just like that for a family.
I'm sorry, we don't allow children.
But all that is about to change.
Play Happy Pop.
Hey.
Kid, we're close.
My mom is Sarah Kingsley. You dated for a while in 1989. I'm your son. Mrs. Edie, your granddaughter.
Congratulations.
I'm a grand. I mean, sure, I have always wanted a family, but have I?
This weird kid and his baby show up and ask me in the realest possible way, do I want a family? Well, my answer, very honestly, is I have no idea. Sounds like you need some time to process this.
Wait! What's the one thing that I've always said was missing from my life?
A linen pant that goes from the beach to the bar?
Yes, and the search continues. Everyone, I'd like you to meet Gerald and his daughter.
You're a grandpa?
We have a son? How could you do this to me?
Have you met you? The only thing that you ever cared about was your career and your sex life. Speaking of which,
girlfriend?
Employee. Lesbian.
Smart.
Job requirement.
Get back in the car.
Mama! Hey! Hey, baby!
There's a really tan guy in the back of the house. He's hot, but he's old. Bye.
That was Vanessa. I would love it if she stopped thinking of me as a friend who happened to cause a human being to pop out of her uterus.
Yucky.
And start seeing me as someone she could actually date. Thought you could give me some pointers.
Come to Daddy. Boy, look at the job I did on you.
Why are you changing that baby?
Vanessa and I are hanging out tonight.
Oh, boy.
I know it's last minute, but could you watch Edie for me?
Really? You trust me enough to do that?
Well, I've literally tried everyone I know. But also, I trust you.
Bro, Deion Sanders is here. Get here.
I can't. I'm babysitting.
Figure something out.
Deion Sanders, Jimmy Martino.
Oh, hell no.
Almost like she hasn't slept in a restaurant kitchen before.
Come here, you little...
You don't want one of those, do you?
John Stamos.
You feel a little warm.
Why do you have a meat thermometer in her butt?
People are meat. 103.
Where are you going?
Hospital.
Josh Peck.
Tonight just confirmed everything my mom ever said about you.
How'd the date go?
Good. She liked my clothes.
Yeah.
Family may come in an instant.
Watch the pants with the hands are very dirty.
But it always comes first.
Parenthood is pretty much an endless string of moments where you think you've killed your kid.
Suddenly I'm actually worrying about someone I care about.
For like 2 seconds there, you reminded me why I dated you.
You know, you still...
That is never gonna happen.
Right.
Grandfathered.
She's fine. It's just a fever and it's already going down.
What happened? What'd I miss?
She needs a liver transplant, and you're the only match.
I'm in.
They needed to know a couple of things first. Do you dye your hair?
It's not dye, it's colorizing cream.
Have you had Botox?
Yes, but not on my face.
Then where?
Good one.
Coming to Fox.
Can you give me a kiss? Did you just kiss me?